You hear that? Was that the lock?
I'll check it out.
Okay. I'll see what I can find here.
Copy that. I'll radio you if I pick up Chris's trail.
Hey, what's up YouTube? It's PRT62 back with my Resident Evil Revelations walkthrough series part 3. Hope you all enjoy the rest of this video. I'll post part 4.
This thing has a lot of similarities to the corpses on the beach.
Yeah, it kinda does actually. Kinda does look like it. Anyway, I'll post part 4 as soon as I can. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and as always, thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next video. Thanks as always, guys.
Christ, these things... No. It can't be. Christ, these things... No. It can't be.
Chris! Come on, say something! I found Chris, but he's trapped in there.
Can you get him out?
No, it's a tough lock. I need the key.
Okay, then let's find it.
Ah!
on.
I found a survivor. The BOW's got her, though.
Who was she?
I'm still trying to piece that together. Parker, I couldn't find anything out on the woman, but I did find a key.
Let's try it out. I'll meet you in the Chris's room. See you there.
Chris. Chris! Chris? What is this?
Oh, great.
It's time you learned the truth, Miss Valentine.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
We lost contact with Chris and Jessica.
The signal was lost over the ocean.
Queen Zenobia.
Right here on this ship.
No signs of life, but I feel like something's here.
I think it's a gun. This is not good. Where are you, Chris? What is this?
Oh, great. Shit! It's a trap!
It's time you learned the truth.